What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Monkey Flop here, and today wanted to talk about some good old rumor and speculation surrounding the WWE and possibly obtaining Ronda Rousey. Now, it was actually confirmed by TMZ. Triple H and Ronda Rousey had a dinner date the other night in LA. Now, keep in mind, Triple H is always at every live event, lending a hand and filling in wherever backstage needs him. So he never misses a live event, according to a lot of WWE insiders. And for him to miss SmackDown Live the other night is a big deal. Especially when SmackDown Live was happening in Alabama, he's having dinner with Ronda Rousey. Now, it's no, coincidence. I believe that the WWE, has been working with them for a very long time, trying to get Ronda Rousey on the roster, and it looks like we may be a little bit closer. What would you guys think about Ronda Rousey possibly joining the Riot Squad? Or maybe even as a singles competitor? I'd love to know your guys' thoughts and opinions in the comments section below. Rumor and speculation aside, Royal Rumble's coming up, and she could be a surprise guest. Now, Triple H did in fact say that they have been talking for quite some time, and they're working out the deals. Ronda Rousey's very busy, and so is WWE. So, what would you guys think about her popping up in Royal Rumble? That'd be pretty crazy, right? Or what do you think about maybe her, you know, officially joining the WWE and then possibly being a part of WrestleMania? Be crazy to think about. I'd love to know your guys' thoughts and opinions, like I said, in the comments section below. If you would, take 2 seconds out of your day. Make sure to comment, because comments do help out, even if it's like, what's up, Monkey Flop? I see you. I appreciate you. If you guys are new around here, hit that subscribe button, bell notification. We got a bunch of WWE news coming your way. We also got some gameplay, some live streams and different things like that. So stay tuned for all of it. We will have some random giveaways, so make sure you come back and watch some more videos. Anyways, that's it for me. I'll see you guys in the next news update.